That was your first time, wasn't it?
Yes. Very nearly. I'm so...
grateful?
I'm so in love, I meant. Will you marry me now, Jane?
Certainly not, Mr. Jefferson Hogg. We had an arrangement.
An arrangement?
You promised that if we did that, you would tell me what really happened all those years ago. You and Shelley, Harriet and Mary, all of it.
Very well. I met the notorious scoundrel, poet and ladies' man, Percy Bysshe Shelley, at dinner in the Great Hall of University College one night.